Hello children, welcome to the maths class. So we continue with the exercise. Exercise 3.1, question number 8. The rainfall in millimeter in a city on 7 days of a certain week was recorded as follows. Now the rainfall is given: Monday 0.0 millimeter, Tuesday 12.2 millimeter, Wednesday 2.1 millimeter, Thursday 0.0 millimeters, Friday 20.5 millimeters, Saturday 5.5 millimeters and Sunday 1.0 millimeters. Now the data is given. The rainfall in a city on 7 days. Then first question, find the range of the rainfall in the above data. Do you remember how to find out the range of the given data? Range means highest value minus lowest value, the difference between the highest value and the lowest value. So out of these observations, first write what is the highest value. So highest value is equal to, so the highest value is 20.5 millimeter. Then lowest value, lowest value is equal to, which is the lowest value? 0.0 millimeter. Okay, then range is equal to highest value minus lowest value. Highest value minus lowest value equal to 20.5 millimeter minus 0.0 millimeter. So which is equal to 20.5 minus 0, which is equal to 20.5 millimeter itself. So the range of the above data is equal to 20.5 millimeter. Now we will go to the second part of the question. Find the mean rainfall for the week. We have to find the mean. Mean means arithmetic mean. So how can you find out the arithmetic mean? Sum of all observations divided by number of observations. Now here the observations are the rainfall. That is a Monday 0.0, Tuesday 12.2, Wednesday 2.1, Thursday 0.0, Friday 20.5, Saturday 5.5 and Sunday 1.0. Therefore, we can find the mean rainfall. So, mean rainfall is equal to sum of all observations divided by number of observations. Sum of all observations divided by number of observations. Number of observations. Or you can write it as sum of the rainfall divided by number of days. So equal to, we want to add all the observations. So 0.0 plus 12.2 plus 2.1 plus 0.0 plus 20.5 plus 5.5 plus 1.0 divided by, how many observations are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 divided by 7. Then equal to, we want to add all these values. So I will add it here itself. So to 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 1, 11 plus 2, 13. Carry over 1. Then comes decimal point, put the decimal point. Then we have the carry over 1. So 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 5, 7. Then 7 plus 2, 9, 9 plus 2, 11, again carry over 1, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4. So we will get the sum of the rainfall as 41.3. So 41.3 divided by 7 equal to 41.3 divided by 7. So 7 5s are 35, then 6 comes to the decimal point there, put the decimal point in the quotient, bring 3 down, 9 sevens are 63. So the mean rainfall is equal to 5.9 millimeter. Then next question. On how many days was the rainfall less than the mean rainfall? On how many days was the rainfall less than the mean rainfall? So here the mean rainfall is a 5.9 millimeter. So which all values are less than 5.9 millimeter? So 1.0, then 5.5, 0.0, 2.1 and 0.0. So how many days? So the rainfall was less than the mean rainfall. How many days? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer is 5 days. Now we go to the next question. Question number 9. The heights of 10 girls were measured in centimeter and the results are as follows. The heights of 10 girls are given below. Then 135, 150, 139, 128, 151, 132, 146, 149, 143 and 141. These are the heights. Now look at the first part of the question. What is the height of the tallest girl? So what is the height of the tallest girl? So out of these observations, which is the highest one? So 151. So we can say that the height of the tallest girl is equal to 151 centimeter. So that is the height of the tallest girl. Now second part. What is the height of the shortest girl? So out of these observations, which is the smallest one? Now look at that, which is the smallest one? 128. So we can say that 128 centimeter is the height of the shortest girl. Then what is the range of the data? So in order to find the range of the data, we want to find the highest value and the lowest value. We got the highest value as 151 and the lowest value as 128. Okay. So we can find range is equal to highest value minus lowest value. Highest value minus lowest value. Now the highest value is 151 centimeter minus lowest one is 128 centimeter equal to 151 minus 128. So the result is 23. So the range of the data is 23 centimeter. Then next question. What is the mean height of the girls? We want to find the mean height. Mean height means the average height or the arithmetic mean of the given set of observations. Therefore, mean height is equal to. So, what is the formula? Sum of all observations. Sum of all observations. Divided by number of observations. Number of observations. Or we can say that sum of the heights divided by number of girls. Sum of the heights divided by number of girls. So sum of the heights means 135 plus 150 plus 139 plus 128 plus 151 plus 132 plus 146 plus 149 plus 143 plus 141. The whole divided by how many girls are there? 10 girls. So the number of observations is equal to 10 divided by 10. So we have to add. Then 5 plus 9, 14, 22, 23, 25, 31, 40, 43, 44. Carry over 4. 4 plus 3, 7, 12, 15, 17, 22, 25, 29, 33, 37, then 41. Carry over 4. 4 plus 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we will get the sum of the heights as 1414 divided by 10. So equal to 1414 divided by 10. So what is the answer? 141.4. So the mean height is equal to 141.4. How many girls have heights more than the mean height? So the mean height is equal to 141.4 centimeter. That is the mean height. So how many girls have heights more than the mean heights? So we will look at the observations. 141.4. So 141.4. How many girls have heights more than 141.4? 141, 149, 146, 151, then 150. So how many girls have heights more than the mean height? Mean height is 141.4. So more than the mean heights, how many girls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer is 5 girls. So 5 girls have heights more than the mean heights. So that is all for today's class. Thank you.